And now a special message from the star of NBC's new hit show, The Apprentice, Donald Trump.
Good evening, I'm Donald Trump. Of course, most of you know who I am already because I'm rich and I'm handsome. If you're a man, you want my life. If you're a woman, well, I've got what you want, okay? I'd like to talk about my new show on NBC, The Apprentice. Like everything I do, it's gonna be big and bold and sexy and full of class, okay? Over the next 13 weeks, I'll be looking for someone with an appreciation for the classier things in life, like solid gold telescopes and 40-foot TVs. Okay? My men contestants, I'm gonna be looking for someone handsome like myself, a real businessman, someone not afraid to kick the other guy in the balls. In the women, I'm not gonna lie to you, okay? I'm gonna look for long legs and big knockers. The one that wins will get a job with a huge salary and a very rare chance to look into my somewhat glamorous lifestyle with my marble and gold apartment designed after some of the great palaces of Iraq. They'll see my many classy resorts and casinos. This is a true story. I just learned yesterday that my own Taj Mahal in Atlantic City wasn't the first Taj Mahal. But I guarantee you, it's the best. All right? For instance, all this week, you can catch the incomparable Dion in the Belmonts along with Sha Na Na in the Xanadu showroom. But where was I? Ah, yes, my show, The Apprentice. Of course, The Apprentice is just the beginning. So let's just face it, NBC is in the crapper. All right? Friends is going soon. Seinfeld is gone. This is a real devalued piece of property, and I know a thing or two about property. What NBC needs is class, and let's face it, nobody alive has more class than me. All right? When I fixed the Miss Universe pageant, I said, smaller bikinis and higher heels. Well, the same goes for ER. All right? For my money, nothing classes up an ER room like a huge, jiggly pair of boobs. And all right, Will and Grace, we need to put a man on that show. Okay? We need to put a man on there. Because here you have Megan Mullally, all right, standing there, and I mean, good God, somebody's got to hit that thing. I think that would be terrific. And what about Fear Factor? Fear Factor, I wouldn't touch it. It's the classiest show on the television. I swear to God it is. But I would not hesitate, however, to yank Brokaw, all right? In fact, how does NBC Nightly News with Donald Trump sound? Good, right? I think it'd be terrific.
Hold up there, Donald.
Who is this guy?
Hi, I'm the president of NBC Entertainment, Jeff Zucker. I just want to say how excited we are at NBC to have Donald Trump as part of our new mid-season lineup. We expect big things from The Apprentice, but of course, this isn't the Donald Trump network. How about we cut this short? And we can return to regular programming.
You ever been kicked in the balls?
NBC is proud to bring a distinguished and classy gentleman like Donald Trump to the network. So without further ado, we will just say...
Oh, no, don't you dare. No one is going to stop Donald Trump from saying, live from New York, it's Saturday night.